CTV. It's been 2 years, man. It's time to get out of timeout zone. Let's go.
I'm Mr. Evans, and this is CTV.
I'm Natalie Green.
And I'm Jenna Gilmore, and we're representing the Cougar Dance Team. So far, our season is going really good. We've performed at a lot of football games, and we're going to dance at a Blazer game soon.
I'm Jessie McGraw, and I'm representing the Cougar Girls Soccer Team.
We've had a lot of adversity that we've had to overcome, but we've been working through it as hard as we can.
I'm Dane Jones, and I represent Varsity Cross Country. As a team, we're working hard, and we are getting prepared for districts.
Hi, I'm Chrissy Peterson, and I'm representing the girls varsity cross country team. Our season's going all right. It could be better, but we're gonna keep on working hard.
I'm Ashley Morris. I'm representing the Canby High School cheerleading varsity team. This season so far, football games have been going great. And we're just working on keeping the crowd pumped up.
I'm Caitlin Carrier.
And I'm Taylor Pruitt, and we're representing Canby varsity volleyball.
We had a really rough start, but we're picking it up, and we hope to go to state.
I'm Taylor Hyam.
I'm Adam Bell.
I'm Eric Dernstrom.
And we're representing Canby Varsity Football.
Our season started slow, but we slowly picked it up, and now we're right where we want to be, get second in league, and then roll on from there.
We are expecting to do really great in our upcoming competitions.
We hope to go out with a bang.
As a team, we look to do well at districts and complete our individual goals. And I look forward to hopefully going to state again.
Our goal this year is to get top 5 at state, and we've been working really hard at that.
We hope to get to the top 8 in state.
We've got pretty high expectations for the rest of the season.
Spirit?
Yeah, that used to be me. Until I became
Spirit Fairy!
Bum, 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 bum.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Creatures coming at you from the end zone, right where the ball is gonna be thrown. This is the place that we call home, and yes, we are country grown.
We're the bleacher creatures and the league of three rivers. You step in the Canby and you get the shivers, cause this is our house and we deliver. When the enemy falls, we all yell to
the bleacher creatures. Look at those arms, that must be my boy, Brandon Harms. He always plays with that little bit of charm. He's straight off the 91 farm.
With the bleacher creatures, Adam has arrived, and for the victory, he will strive. The bleacher creatures now come alive, now we're all throwing round high fives.
With the bleacher creatures, Eric, he's red hot. Hey, Kara, look at what he's got. He's everything you're not. Bring your notepad, cause you're about to be tired.
With the bleacher creatures, senior through freshman, we gotta start cheering to perfection.
Everyone go to the game on Friday!